Welcome back to Super Mario Odyssey. As you guys, in the previous part, we clearly collected the power moons of this kingdom, but it's time for more! We're also collecting kingdom coins! And of course there... That wasn't much of a riddle! Really, Spins? That wasn't much of a riddle, I can tell you that much, y'all. And then you can go, treasure vault? Sheesh! There are like lots of coins and everything. Oh my god, yes. So... Oh. Oh. Yes! Yes! Oh my god! It actually worked so well! That actually worked so well! I literally entered them all correctly! Oh my god! Oh! Is of course the memories of a tough battle. Any boss battle, actually. About that one, I know it. In the sand, right, Aqua in the Ruins. I've been trying to actually find Aqua in the Ruins for some time now, actually. What the? In any case, though, yes. That's so cool. But Trace walking. Walking the desert, of course. Oh. Yes! 89. Wait, the archive Hunza. Wait, the offer is actually underneath the 8-bit section. In this area around here, y'all. Whoa! Which means there's supposed to be an offer in this space. No, it's actually over here. And then he's low. I'm gonna go back to town. At the same time as another power moon will be collecting in every single moon rock room here. One for five cactuses. It's in the heart of the desert. Bam! How about that, Bobby Girl? Yes! You know what? I love this right here. It's actually easier. Come over here and come. In this case, though. It's also, it's actually easier. She takes like some. She takes quite a bit. It's still to be a herding sheep. And about the amount of sheep. Not about how many sheep. What end up having this thing? What end up having to actually come back? Come on. One down, two to go. Two down, one to go. Hmm. I actually passed by another power room. Truth be told, though. Truth be told, however. I'm not gonna be configured quite yet because I'm not a herding sheep. Where's that final sheep? Where is it? Where could he be? I know he's probably in the starting area. I don't think that much. But who knows where in the starting area around here, y'all? Ha! There you are. Hey, get in there! Phew! In any case, though, time for some Koopa for free running, y'all. Because it's always exciting when there's a race, such as free running. It's always really, really exciting here. Go. No, oi! What the? Oh yeah! We have a Jaxie here. Whew! That was close, I tell you. Considering that one of them went for a power line. As might have been expected around here, y'all. Yes! I'm a Jaxie, time to be going for a ride. I'm a Jaxie in this case, amongst all five leave over in that case though. In any case though, to the town, and yeah. So close. Forty-seven. Underground treasure chest. Which means about underground treasure chest, we'll have to actually go down to the underground temple.